So y'all watch any NFL football this season?
Yes, I did. You know, I got part of my fantasy shit. What y'all think about the weekend? I watch.
Fuck fantasy, man.
Nah. Oh God, like, what is he talking about?
I play. I'm in two leagues, bro. But it'd be so. As a former player, bro, like I can't even enjoy the game no more. Like, I'm a fan of football.
Right.
Ever since I started playing fantasy, bro, I can't even watch the game the same no more. Cause it's like I be wanting like.
You'd be like, damn, this throw
it to him. Like, what y'all? Cause I got DK and Gino. Hey, Bates, tell DK and Gino, y'all. Come on, I need y'all.
Hey, wait, hold on. This might be the first football player talking to football players about some fantasy games.
Hey, it happens way more often than you think.
I believe it does.
You'll be surprised on the field how many got, like...
I know, yeah.
I've been on the field.
We saw the clip with us, like, Steve Smith and Cam and Buddy. Remember that clip that went circulating around? It was funny and shit. We seen that shit.
I done been on the field and heard some guy, hey, bro, I got you in fantasy, bro. Like, you know, look. You know,
come on, nigga.
Look out for me. Yeah, look. Yeah, come on. Yeah,
try harder, my nigga.
Yeah, try harder.
Try harder, my nigga. Like, you could fight for them extra yards, bro.
It's crazy, bro.